This game is called Copy My Pattern. In this game, children copy a pattern using the same toys or items in both patterns. This is the first of several games that help children work with patterns, which is an important practice in math. Children are naturally attuned to patterns because when they recognize a pattern, they're able to predict what will come next. For example, children often enjoy predictable routines at school. They can count on the fact that when they get to school, they'll put away their backpack, then wash their hands, then sit on the rug. This routine is a pattern that repeats each school day. Preschool children also love looking at patterns of shapes and other objects, but patterns are more than just beautiful designs. In mathematics, a pattern follows a specific rule, and we can use that rule to figure out what comes next in the pattern. Copy My Pattern is a great game to use to start talking with children about patterns, and to help them notice that patterns are made up of units that repeat over and over. To play this game, you can use pattern blocks or any materials you have enough of to make a pattern and its copy. Children can also copy pre-made patterns, which you can print from our website. To get started, choose a pattern template or create your own repeating pattern. Here I'm going to lay out a pattern with a repeating unit of rhombus trapezoid. And it's good to lay out at least three repeating units to establish the pattern. So I'll put out rhombus trapezoid, rhombus trapezoid, rhombus trapezoid. Then you can say, I just made a pattern. Let's say the pattern together. And together you can chant, rhombus trapezoid, rhombus trapezoid, rhombus trapezoid. Hearing the pattern like this can help children better see how the pattern is repeating. Once you've chanted the pattern out loud, ask, now can you copy my pattern? As children make their copy, you can spend some time talking to them about the pattern's repeating unit. You can ask, what's repeating in this pattern? And help them see that the rhombus trapezoid unit is repeating over and over again. Even after children begin to understand that patterns are made up of repeating units, it can take more time for them to be able to identify the repeating unit or to create their own patterns. But keep at it. With more experience, children will start seeing the underlying mathematical structure in patterns. Once children have gotten the hang of copying patterns, you can play What's Missing with their copied pattern. So here we have two copies of a rhombus and triangle pattern. You can say, close your eyes. I'm going to make a little change in the pattern. Now, open your eyes. What's missing? And children might know right away that the rhombus is missing. Or they might need to go through the pattern. Rhombus triangle, rhombus triangle, rhombus triangle, or blue green, blue green, blue green, blue green. Having kids identify and fill in the missing piece of a pattern helps them see that patterns need to maintain a repeating sequence. You can see more examples of this way of playing in our video for the game, What's Missing?